Hi guys, I'm Ajit, I'm a naturalist. Today we are on a night trail in the beautiful forest of Western Ghats and we spotted an incredibly cute looking owl.
The Indian scops owl is a small nocturnal bird measuring 20 to 25 centimeters in length. These owl species are distributed in parts of Pakistan, India, Nepal and Sri Lanka. They're found in grey and rufous morphs. These owls have a characteristic soft single note whuk sound. Scops owl inhabit subtropical, tropical, mangrove and dense evergreen forests. Their diet is primarily large insects and they are also known to feed on small rodents, birds, lizards and frogs. Owls have incredibly good eyesight and are capable of rotating their necks up to 270 degrees. They sit on tree trunks and scan for any movement or sound. Once they hone in on their prey, they swoop down silently with incredible accuracy. These owls have adapted to live well in jungle as well as urban landscapes, hence they are in the least concern category according to IUCN.
Thanks for watching guys. Please do like this video, share it with your friends and subscribe to my channel for more content.